incumbent on the very senior leaders of various political parties, not one party or two parties, because I have no intention of accusing any individuals. But fact remains that it has become a practice which should not be acceptable at all. Whatever be the differences, we have the opportunity to speak our mind, to speak freely, and even no court can interfere what I say on the floor of the House. Even when I bring some allegations against some individuals, I cannot be prosecuted in the court because I said so on the floor of the House. These type of freedoms, it should not be misused by causing disruption. Disruption means what? You are gagging the majority. Majority do never participate in disruption. Only minorities come to the well, shout slogans, stop the proceedings, and create a situation where chair has no option but to adjourn the House. This is totally unacceptable.